Hello, crochet friends. This is a crochet dress. It's really big. I made a large size. Large. It's long big. So I made a little bigger for me, but I like it. So I want to share this pattern with you guys. So starting from neck, this top to the bottom, starting this like a rectangle. First stitch will be, I counted, it's 26. And same thing, it's rectangle, so it's the same length, the other side. And the shoulder, this one is 14 stitch, other side 14. Then we are making a keep bigger, bigger, like we are doing increase every at the every corner. We were doing it so. After I made how many rows? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. We are connecting it. 19 rows. Then we are connecting it, this front and back, and we will keep making longer. Keep making it. So this here, I made a long, really long, like I think that I did it 45 here, 40 something. I will counting. Oh, actually, I counted and it was just 32, 10, 20, 30, 31, 32, 33. I did, but that's always your choice how long you wanna making. So 32 rows. So this time I will using only these three color and four medium size yarn and a 5.5 millimeter hook. I will using it. Starting with white color first. Right, let's making a slip stitch knot. Chain two, please. One and two, and skip one. And in the first, this chain one and two into the front and back, and yarn over, pull through, and pull through one more, just only one. And pull through two. So there have a single crochet chain we made. Put pin here. Skip this one, and in the next, we're doing one and two stitch together at the bottom. Yarn over, pull through one and pull through two. Again, skip this, and in the next, in. Can you guys see it? 얀 over, pull through. Chain one and pull through two, please. So I made one, two, three single crochet chain. So skip and in the next at the bottom, this one, one and two stitch together, front and back, yarn over, pull through, pull through one, pull through two. So I made a chain, a single crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4. So making 26, please. Keep doing this, 26. I made 26 single crochet chain. Then next one, we need 14. So starting 14. So skip this in the next. Yarn over, pull through, only one chain, pull through one and pull through two. So I made the first stitch. Making 14, please. I did it one. Two, three, four, five, 11, 12, 13, 14. All right, so I did where is my paper? I did it 26 and 14. So I have to doing 26 again. So making 26, please. So at the beginning, I will put a pin. Making single crochet chain 26, please. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Twenty-two. 23, 24, 25, 26, and let's starting at 14. So that's 14 single crochet chain I made. So let's connecting to the this first stitch. So into the this first single crochet spot, I will gonna pull through this. Pull through back. That's it. And just making sure just no tangle. Okay, like this. Actually, this one I will put the other side. That's front 26 this spot. I will going this way, right? Okay, if I put like upside down right here, starting this halfway, I will starting it. So they'll have two double crochet in the same spot, 1, 2, and in the next I did it one more double crochet. So right here we need making a double crochet in two double crochet in the same spot. I learned from other YouTuber how making double crochet. So this loop making longer and you holding this and the yarn over like this and into the same spot first stitch and yarn over pull through and pull through yarn over pull through just 1 and 2. If you're doing that, you holding on this one, they'll have another 2 left. So pull through 2 and pull through 2. That's how I made. I learned from other YouTuber. That's how she made double crochet. So I want to make, before I starting, I want to make sure no tangle. It looks like twist. Let me I will check again. So this is the right side, and actually I will gonna pull through from back to the front because I made a tangle So this one looks better. Sorry about that. Okay, so I will doing again. Pull, holding, and turn into the first spot. First stitch is this one. Yarn over, pull through. Then they'll have two stitch, pull through one and two, and pull through last two. That's it. Okay. All right, one double crochet in the same spot. So we did it two double crochet and the one double crochet in the next stitch. And we will repeat chain 2, skip 2, yarn over, and in the third stitch, we're doing double crochet. So skip 2, double crochet, chain 2, skip 2, double crochet. So repeat this to end, please. Chain 2, skip 2, double crochet. Alright, so we are doing. We made 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 space. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then 1 double crochet in the next stitch. I'm doing 1 double crochet. And we are making corner at this pin spot. 2 double crochet in the same spot, 1, 2, and chain 2, please. So we are doing corner, chain 2, and 2 double crochet in the same spot. So in the same spot, we're doing 2 double crochet. So that's how I made a front. And let's do shoulder part. So repeat this same thing. One double crochet in the next. And that's starting. Chain 2, skip 2, one double crochet. Chain 2, yarn over, skip 2, 1 double crochet. Repeat, chain 2, skip 2, double crochet. So when you made a 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, this space, I need this spot, one double crochet spot. Maybe I missed some stitch. Let me check. Oh, I found it. I found it. What I did. I did a mistake. Starting. It was a mistake. So there have mistake. Counting, skip two and double crochet, right? But I did skip one and double crocheted. That was a mistake. And I made extra double crochet. So at the corner, same thing. Two double crochet. Chain two double crochet. One, two. And we're doing one double crochet in the next stitch. And I will starting chain two, skip two, double crochet. So sorry about that. Corner will be looks like this. One, two, three double crochet. One, two, three there. So here I have a space. One, two, three, and four. After made four, and we starting corner at the pin. Two double crochet in the same spot. One, two. And chain two and two double crochet in the same spot. One, two. And one double crochet in the next stitch. Then let's starting chain two double crochet, chain two, skip two and double crochet, chain two, skip two, double crochet. Keep repeat to the corner, please. I'm at the corner, so we're doing two double crochet in the same spot and chain two and two double crochet in the same spot. And the one double crochet in the next and starting chain two, skip two. And we're doing double crochet, skip two, double crochet. All right. Then there have a 1, 2, 3, 4 space, so that's correct. And in the same spot, we're doing two double crochet, please. One, two. It's corner and chain two. I wanted to chain two and slip stitch, but we will keep starting at the corner. So chain one. And finish with a single crochet, please. So here the double crochet, the top right there, the first double crochet spot. Actually it's 1, 2 and maybe this one. First double crochet spot at the beginning is this one. At the post right there. I'm doing I forgot chain two. Chain two first. One, two. And at the first double crochet, this one. So if you counting from here, one, two, three, this one. Slip. Slip stitch. Sorry about that. And not even chain two. I say only we will doing chain one. Sorry about that. Chain one and single crochet. That's it. That's how made right there. So this time making two double crochet in the same spot. So first double crochet, I'm doing this making longer hoop loop in yarn over, holding yarn over into the this single crochet spot, space, the middle space, like a corner space, yarn over, pull through, and pull through two, and pull through two. And one more double crochet in the same spot. And this time a little bit different, second place, I did it two double crochet in the same spot, and starting right away, chain two, skip two, double crochet. Okay. So right away, chain two, and I'm doing yarn over, and first double crochet, second double crochet, skip, and in the third one, I'm doing double crochet. And it's matching now, right? Chain two, double crochet, matching. Like that. Chain two, double crochet. At the double crochet spot. So repeat this to the other corner. Chain two, double crochet. Chain two, double crochet. Double crochet in the double crochet spot. Chain two, double crochet. Right here, chain two, and skip two, we are doing corner. So two double crochet, chain two, two double crochet, please. So that's beginning, and this is corner, how I made. Okay, repeat, chain two, double crochet, chain two, double crochet. Okay, chain two, double crochet, and chain two, double crochet in the same spot, one, two. And this is how I end this row. Chain one and single crochet at the first double crochet spot. So this is first double crochet spot. Go single crochet, and let's starting next row. So making double crochet, pull through two, pull through two, one double crochet in the same spot, and try thinking matching from the here. So double crochet, chain two, double crochet, and there have only one space there. This time we can to do skip two. So this is one first row, second row, and third row. This will be set, and we will keep repeating. This third row, we're doing two double crochet in the same spot, and only chain one there. So chain one, double crochet, and we will starting repeat same thing. So chain one, because right here only one, and skip one, and double crochet, okay, and the repeat, chain two, double crochet, chain two, double crochet. Okay, repeat this one row, please. Chain two and a double crochet. And they'll have only one double crochet. So chain one, skip one, and making corner, two double crochet in the same spot, chain two and two double crochet in the same spot, and chain one, skip one, and double crochet, and starting chain two double crochet, chain two double crochet. So it looks like a third row is this. They'll have a chain one. Chain one. And two double crochet in the same spot, and single crochet one, and I'm doing single crochet, chain one and one single crochet, then we will starting this first row. Let's starting that. This is a set, we will keep repeating. So let's making longer double crochet, pull through two, pull through two, one double crochet in the same spot. So if you are confusing, you can put a pin at the first double crochet spot. So it's this one right here. Okay, you can put first one and one double crochet in the next stitch, and we are doing chain two double crochet right away, chain two, skip two, and double crochet in the double crochet spot. So matching, chain two, double crochet. So chain two, double crochet. So I will not making this video again. So this is a set. Keep repeating, please. So 19 row was actually making 18, then 19. The last row will be connecting front and back together. So if you're making large 18 row, please. Yes, 18 row. All right. Thank you for watching, everyone. I will stop right here.